Don't you hear the bell? I'm here to help you. Rule number one, don't get me killed. Where's your sword? Stick to the darkness until you find one. Watch out. They're coming this way. Okay. Keep moving. More of them. Find a place to hide. Hold up. Run, and they'll be able to hear it.
See those banners? We could totally sell them to a gallery. And the blood will make them look even more authentic.
Get under that ledge. From there, you can pull yourself up.
A history of the Hisamu clan, as written by its masters.
500 men lie, vanquished before Tetsuji takes off his blindfold.
Would you hurry up? This place is giving me the creeps. It still feels like we're being watched.
Good thing you were out cold. Looks like they don't know you're alive. Let's keep it that way. Now you're ready to kill. The beginning of the kill is like embracing a lover. The end, of course, is not. good work. But remember, you have to be quick to catch them. The ink from your tattoo has honed your senses. Focus your thoughts, and you can freeze time in your mind. If you need more cover, you must destroy the lights.
Wait.
But shattering one will make a loud noise, so be ready for them to react.
What happened to the light?
Run. What are you doing? Are you gonna walk right up and say hi? Grapple into that tree and we can swing over them.
Thank you.
No sign of target over here.
Something coming from here. Maybe I'm just hearing things. What?
Pick the wrong guys to rob, Sensei. It's time for the old man to retire, boys. Centuries we have stayed hidden. We shunned the modern world and its jackals. But today, our enemies have found us. We must strike back. We will fight for our survival and our honor. I foresaw this day would come. And so, I called upon a champion to fight for us. He has accepted the first mark. He will defend the clan at a terrible cost. Use the breathing techniques I taught you. They will ease the pain. Let me tell you the story of the Ink, and of the champions who came before you. Before the Restoration, as the other clans strayed and disbanded, a merchant sold us a secret. He led us to a flower whose petals burned with toxin. Put the toxins in your skin, and you will gain great and strange powers. But those powers will drag you into madness. That is why every champion vows to end his own life before he destroys himself and the clan he swore to protect. We must act quickly. Count Karajan is the head of Hessian services. He is responsible for the attack on our clan. His tower stands behind ring upon ring of security. You must kill him before he can attack again.